any production.
Durable goods have always been heavily influenced. GDP a little bit less. But yeah, I mean, look, it's an asterisk. It's an asterisk for certain.
As the opening bell in the S&P 500 at the CNBC real-time exchange. At the big board, it is Startek, a provider of business process outsourcing and technology services. At the Nasdaq, Women Creating Change, focused on women's civic engagement in underserved communities.
Great.